Radio 1's DB60.
This is the DB60, and this month you've got myself, Charlie T, for the next 60 minutes. Now, one of the biggest events in the drum bass calendar happened recently. Boomtown. Everybody's been talking about it. I had the pleasure of playing at it. And so many of you have been asking if I recorded my set, which unfortunately I didn't. However, I've decided to dedicate the DB60 this month to that very set and re-recorded something very similar to what I played on the Origin stage. So here we go. My ode to Boomtown for you. It's Charlie T and the DB60.
Badadan, bad from me pan. Where you get your bad from? Thing where me get, but I come from Afghanistan. They no want see this fast, make me up in a me hand.
Yeah. I want to see them all vibe into this one. cup. Mirror got muffin on me.
And this month, I wanted to celebrate something very exciting that happened recently. I got to play the Origin stage at Boomtown, the biggest drum and bass festival in the UK. And what an honour it was. A really insane stage, the best drum and bass main stage in the world. A lot of people are saying at the moment, think pyrotechnics, think a stage that's about, I don't know, 50, 100 foot high. We'll go with that. It was a big deal, basically. Lots of incredible artists headlining. The likes of Headex, Sub Focus. And I got to play there as well. So I decided to dedicate the D&B 60 to just that this month, playing all of my favourite records that I played on The Origin. So I hope you enjoy it. We'll be right back.
with Charlie T.
Turn it up.
I'm not afraid to
Apache Rudy Jungle.
In a very special edition this month, as I give you my Ode to Boomtown mix. So if you're loving the sound of this, don't forget, if you head over to BBC Sounds, not only can you download this mix to listen offline whenever you fancy, but you can listen to it as many times as you like, again and again and again. Perfect for festival pre-drinks, maybe on a little cheeky run, a gym session this week. All you need to do is search for drum and bass on BBC Sounds and all that good stuff will be yours. And if you hit that little subscribe button, they will land in your inbox on your phone automatically without you having to lift a finger. How good's that? Right, back into the mix we go. We'll be right back.
60. Saturday night, Radio 1.
Man, I said, show me how you get down. Man, I said, swear down, 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 down. Man, I said, get down, 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 down. Man, I said, swear down, 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 down. Man, I said, man, I said, man, I said, show me how you get down. Man, I said, swear.
It's Charlie T, and you're listening to my Ode to Boomtown D&B 60 this month, where I celebrate all of my favourite tracks that I dropped at Boomtown. There's a hefty dose of everything in this mix for you tonight. Everything from dance floor through to heavyweight bassline stuff. Obviously, all of the big euphoric anthemic bangers, all of the festival season goodness. And loads of dirt, of course. Back in we go then.
Right, Friday night, Radio 1 Dance.
The DMB 60.
We'll be right back.
The full 360 of drum and bass.
DMB 60.
Yeah.
off this month's DMB 60. I've had myself, Charlie T, for the last 60 minutes with my Ode to Boomtown mix. Hope you enjoyed all of the selections on that. And like I said, if you loved it and you want to listen back again, you can do so via the BBC Sounds app, where all of the other amazing DMB 60s live. Another DMB 60 back next month. And a classic Essential mix up next for you tonight.
When I met you, saw it in your eyes that we would be like minds. Don't think I'll ever forget you.